you could do something
yeah,
together.
It's always better.
Nana Joy is also a nice woman.
Yeah, you remind me of my mother. I tell everybody, man.
I remind you of your mom.
Mm-hmm. Not in like an old version, like,
I know, like
a young version of Momsi, and it's like, it's nice because then I know you're gonna do more than she has, you know. So it's beautiful to know that this lady, she's gone. Delay.
But you know, many millions, we get on very well.
And
she's a nice woman. I'm sure she'll be watching, you know. Yeah, yeah, man, the fans like that.
Shout out to mommy. Sup, gingo.
Let's talk about music.
Let's talk about music.
You said Jane, Irene and Jane.
Mm-hmm.
When are you Jane? No?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, who you are not split. What's your favorite fear? And then the mama split here.
Well, me and Irene started when we were in Charter House for a signing contract for 3 years, during which we worked on Irene and Jane projects. And then the album, no, about out. And see, after that, not before that, me decided to say, very cool. She's on my BB. You know, we're planning on doing some projects together and stuff like that. So that one there, it's just the thing.
So why it didn't now change you from Jane, the name mm-hmm. Jane, mm-hmm. to Efia?
Because one, so even though say you feel delay, no could feel for them.
If yeah, or D,
full stop. In the end, you have to come back to the origin. Mm-hmm. You know, I like Jane, it's a nice name, mm-hmm. but me and Pesa say, I know where I'm going. Where I'm going, I think it would be better if they discover me as an Ifya than a Jane.
Okay, you
know, which is
so it's all about branding.
Yes, it's all about branding, and it's also good for me because it's a nice name, and that's what I'm called. I'm a Friday born. Mm-hmm. It's a Muslim Shemi DNU.
Okay, mm-hmm. And the question I'm beside the TNU. Time and now we Irene and Jane,
mm-hmm.
and I'll be here a fear. No, as let's still use the word branding,
mm-hmm.
as two different brands. No, mm-hmm. when you said these two different brands, they were in a much stronger one.
Oh, much stronger.
Irene and Jane,
mm-hmm.
one brand,
mm-hmm.
a fear, one brand. Mm-hmm. They were in a strong,
but I think a fear is way stronger
than the
Irene.
Group,
yeah, because not like when the group weren't strong as a band, it was nice and everything. But the thing is, I discovered a new kind of music that I wanted to do that not many general, not like more than what we used to do then. But then I discovered myself during the time, and when I did that, I was like, well, I need to do this, because if this is what I want to do, mm-hmm. I might as well put it out there. First, I was shady about it, say, oh, maybe we start here to tune in my live band name, you know, and Kofobe Pana, because in your club, you know, maybe, yeah. Well, but then, you know, you need people. I got people around me, I'm sharing, crying, say, me and you, they're me, and well, here we are.
Okay, yeah. So you think, say, if you had an opportunity, the decision you took to go solo and rebrand mm-hmm. yourself, and you do the same thing again.
Definitely.
It's working out.
It's working for FH.
Okay, and do you think, say, mommy, mm-hmm. influencing in any way? The fact, say, oh my, men and I draw window, does it influence your career?
I mean, I've always been her daughter, you know, mm-hmm. ever since she started greeting for royalty. A deal, you know, whenever I'm doing something, me, I'm under pressure, number one, because. Mean to me, call your BB, and not mean yay to the standard of which I'm expected to. There's so much my mother has done in this country and in my life that semeka semi rate ya. Mean duokwa, well, into kakwa meti me aya, I live it up to the name, no. Like I'm trying my best, you know. Mm-hmm. So it's like I can't even mess up because I'm Nana Jawindo's daughter, you know. Because everybody's checking, like really. Your mom would have killed her, you know. Mm-hmm. So it's like, oh, you feel like, oh, I can't be. I need to be a legacy. No, I can't. You know, winning all the way. So basically, that's what it's about. It does give me a lot of pressure, though.
Mm-hmm.
But I think, in other words, it has helped me because, well, it's not just window.
Yeah,
everybody loves
what you're saying. What about Uye album, Biana?
I want to launch in December this year, babe. Mm-hmm. Into Sevilla, but my release. Singles, baby. Me real school, no. Me colleagues, eko yejuma. Me producers, bi ana. Me person, me niom yejuma. And because of that, my established show.
Mm-hmm.
She says that me nya shows where Lagos are. Mm-hmm. Like I know there's 1,000 people who in Lagos who will come and watch me.
Okay.
Because my and that last year, and so move that team. I make a collaboration. Eko perform me. So it's all good. And this year I'm going to. So all of that is coming together. And the album, I really take it easy because first, no. Me recording, you know, like saying I'm a person may tell, but later I just decided to record everything live because that's what I'm about now.
Into album near then, title then.
I haven't come to a title yet, but I think it's gonna be called Efia the Gingham.
The Gingham.
Yes.
Luka Shika.
Bang bang
bang bang Gingham. Crazy.
My baby.
Yeah, just crazy. Wow. And singles are also doing there.
Singles are also little things, you know. Little thing in my first link single. But also for you, baby, there's nothing. That was one of the first songs I started performing. That's also in it. And I just released another single called Cigarette from the album.
Cigarette.
I see your face.
Cigarette.
Yes.
Why?
Not because me in casa moon calling girl to me see. What is in a job here? I will be a brabo, but you care about them, but every time you know, let it down. You know, doing so much for people who don't appreciate it, you know, but you still go back to these people because you are addicted to them.
I have a friend like that. She's evil,
you know,
but she keeps coming
back. They're all cigarettes, you know, they're killing us slowly. They say they are your high because sometimes you feel like when you're with them, you're happy, but are you? You know, that's what the song
this
is about.
This is getting too deep.
It's deep, that's why I like the song. I like to explain it to people.
They are evil.
Yeah.
But you still go back to them.
But you still go back to them. Everybody has them in their life. Sometimes I'm kind of want them. But in the end, I'm bad. I'm not ever chilling. And you can't do anything about it.
It's bad.
Yeah, they're all cigarettes. So I think it's a thing about me, especially. I've had some really bad experiences with friends that are with friends that are not friends. You know, all those people are cigarettes. You have to just.
As soon as I come, you're skimming to like.
Are you going? Oh, let me acquire now. It's real.
Yeah,
and that's what's going on now.
It's not just friends.
It's not just lovers.
It's our relationship. Even family members.
Especially that man who beats you, that keeps beating you, that you can't leave. Leave him. He's a cigarette. It doesn't help.
Like workers who they mess up.
They come late and they still give excuses and stuff. If I need my call hospital, they're cigarettes. That's what.
And in a way, yes, see a cigarette will be more life.
Yes, yes, you are there because yes, your hand could be you say your hand will be because sometimes you get the enjoyment of knowing that this person needs you.
Wow.
Yeah. And that's what my music is about.
When the trust, I don't know.
Yeah,
when I try. Wow. And you know, then I inspire my other show.
I used to have a boyfriend who was like that, you know, very controlling, you know, and I had to break up with him. But
Ghanaian?
Yes. Mm-hmm. But I couldn't because he's my boyfriend, you know, I loved him, and you know, something. But I let him go, though. And I think that's one of the reasons why I'm as strong as I am now, because I've passed that level where somebody will come and take advantage of my feelings, you understand, and think that, oh, she's all mushy for me, so
you get strength from experiences.
Yeah, very.
It inspires you to write.
It does.
Is that your only source of inspiration?
Everybody, I think I'm going to write a song about
you. Do you drink and write?
I don't drink and write. I like
do you
white
drink?
Wine. I like white wine. That's
do you
white
smoke?
Wine, champagne. No. I used to in campus, you know, all this, I was long
used to
ago.
Smoke cigarette?
Yeah, cigarettes.
How about weed?
No.
Do you do any drug?
No.
Have you tried?
Yeah.
Have you tried any drug?
Well, no. I haven't tried any drug. I used to mess around with cigarettes a while ago. Yeah. But it's not my thing. You know, I'd rather sit down and drink a bottle of wine and just be
just wine.
Yeah, I'm allowed to.
Iti, usha onwa. Okay, you talk about boyfriend. Only be quiet.
Sexia. Debbie.
Where is she?
Patch on.
Into MP boy Moana.
Aye! We put me on Bemma Bido.
My brother is too young.
No, we put me on Bemma for me. No.
Kwakese. Opa Kwakese.
Me. Kwakese. D. Oh, D. You taught me better.
Oh!
You taught me better.
Don't be me.
No, there's anything wrong with Kwakese. He's my guy. But, I like a fine boy.
You like fine boys?
Ah, cream.
Our dad will kill you. You're quite a commercial bitch.